Hi guys, welcome to today's video. We all know that today everything is going AI. So in my video today, I'm going to be talking about five AI-aided dress pattern making softwares online. Some of it you may have heard of, some of it you may not have heard of. So today, let's see, is it possible for us to create dress patterns in minutes instead of hours by using AI? Let's go ahead and see, and let me start with my very first AI-aided pattern making software. The very first one I'm going to start with is what is called the Six Atomic. And for you to know what it does, you just go here, you see what it does. It can do AI pattern grading. It can do inference, that is body measurement predictor. It can use your weight, your height, and a few questions, and then give you a full body measurement, which I'm going to try and see if I can illustrate. But in this video, I'm not going to go into details on how to use Six Atomic. I'll do another video about it. But just for you to know that there's something like that online that can help in pattern drafting in minutes. It can also size, it has a size and fit analyzer and all that. So let's see, how do you register to start using Six Atomic? You just go to login, and once you click on login, it takes you to this page. And then if you don't have a login, you just go here and then click on create an account. So once you get here, these are their different prizes on how you can sign up. This is 69 euro, it's quite expensive, $69 is quite expensive. So this particular program, I think, is for people that are actually in business, fashion business, and they can use it to do what they want. And with this price, you can get pattern grading for 50 patterns a month, body measurement predictions, about 200 predictions a month. But you have a 15-day to try it and see if it's something that you would like to do. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. So I'll click on this 15-day trial and then put your email. This, your email, will be your username, and it's used for whatever payment confirmations they'll be sending to you. So I'll put in my email, I'll proceed. The next thing, you put in this alphabets here, click on I agree to the terms of service, and then click on start your trial. And then it takes you here where you put in your names, your company name, password, and then you click on create account. Once you're done with that, two links will be sent to your email that you use to open the account. This particular one requires you to verify your email, then you're going to click on that to verify your email with it. And so click here to proceed. Your account has been updated. So back to the application. Enter your ID, enter your password. ID is my email and then password that I used. And then I'm going to log in. So once you're in there, this is what comes out. This is a place where you can actually start the tutorial to see exactly how to do this. To start generating a pattern, you can click generate pattern. Let's go with six men's t-shirts. Okay. Men's t-shirt, women's shirt. What do they have again? Men's t-shirt, Six Atomic women's t-shirt. Let me see, products, designs. So once you're in, you can choose any of the products that you want. Maybe you want to make a women's shirt. You can just go there, get to your details, get to your garment spec, create the garment spec where you enter all your measurements. As I said, this video is not a detail of each of these computer-aided pattern designing software, just to let you know that something like this exists. And then I'll do another video and take each of them one by one to let you know. So today you've learned how to register for Six Atomic and how to get in, and you know that you have just 15 days to be able to practice and see how this can work for you. So with that, let's go straight to number two, AI-aided pattern designing software. So my second AI-aided online pattern making software is called Soist. A lot of people know of Soist. A lot of people have been using it. It has been there for a long time. So let's go to my computer and let me show you how Soist can help you create a pattern in minutes. So this is the website for Soist. There's a lot in Soist. In fact, it has been around for a very long time and a lot of people have been using it. The very first thing you need to do is maybe register as your user, which I'm not going to go through here because I'm just giving you information. And later I will be doing videos on how to use Soist. If you want to know about how to get around it, there's a manual here. Once you go to Soist CAD, you click on the manual. And there is a lot here. Making a sewing pattern with online designer. Creating a sewing pattern by choosing design elements. A lot of things here that you need to go through that will help you to really enjoy using this. It is quite easy to use. Forget the fact that there's so much that you need to read. It is quite easy to use. For instance, if I just want to design, let me just show you. If I go to online designer, and let's say I want to design a dress, all I have to do is to click on the dress, and then it shows you what kind of dress do you need. Is it semi-fitted, fitted, oversized, or body? You know, this is for knit fabric. So let's say I need a fitted gown. If I click on this, that I need a fitted gown, it takes me to the next stage of the length of the gown I want. How long do I want my gown? Is it micro, mini, whatever, knee length, below knee length, full length, whatever one I want. So let me see, say I want it just knee length, and if I click on that, it then takes me to the next stage. How do I want my gown to be? Let's say I want my gown to have a cross neck like this. I can just click on that. And what kind of cross neck do I need? Do I need something like this or something normal? What kind of cross neck do I need? So me, I want a scallop wrap. Click on it. And then it asks you, do you want your dress to be with a seam or double seam, something like this? How do you want it to be? And I think I like this dress with high waist inset. This looks nice. Or this, or even this dress with empire waist. I like this, so let me choose that. In this step, how do I want my bottom part of the dress to be like? So I'll just choose this one. I like that. Then we go ahead and choose how you want your darts to be at the back of the dress. And I want this one. And then let's choose our sleeves. Do we want to have sleeves or do you want it to be sleeveless? I want to have sleeves, so I'll just choose that. I want sleeves. Then from the sleeves, you can choose so many sleeves. How do you want the sleeves to be? Let's see, I can choose which sleeve do I want now? Okay, let me take this one. I think I like this one. Half mutton sleeve. So I'll take this one. So once you're done with all that you've chosen, that is your dress. It generates the pattern for you. And so you now have the option to enter your measurements here, and then you can now buy it. See how cheap it is, $2.95 for you to buy this pattern that you generated specifically for yourself and to fit the measurements that you enter here. That is how easy it is to use Sewist. I will have to do a detailed video on how to come up with designs, download designs, you know, use the designs and then make the dress. But it's good for you to know that there's something like this that you can just be online with clicks, a few clicks, you create your designs, and then with another click, you enter your measurements and then you download your patterns. So my third AI-assisted pattern drafting software is Marvelous Designer. With Marvelous Designers, you can do a lot, not only to create easy patterns, but you can also do cloth simulation. That is, after creating your patterns, you can actually see how it will look like on your body. As I said, I'm not going to do so much about it. If you want to know much about it, you can click here on all this here. There are resources. You can read about it, how to use it. You can see the features that it has. These are the under resources, you can get all you need. You can even see the manual here where you learn a lot about it before you actually register for it. And you can see the tutorials here. Under pricing, you can see what it costs here for enterprise, for personal. Of course, it is for personal you may be more interested in. Subscribe for this, but you have a 30-day free trial when it comes to Marvelous Designers. This is just an information video. I will do detailed videos for each of the AI-assisted online pattern drafting system that I'm talking about. So, but it's good to know that there's something like Marvelous Designer Online that it can help you to create your patterns online and also to simulate, that is to actually see how it will look on you. My fourth, and perhaps for me, the most easy to use and best AI-aided pattern-making software is Tello Nova. I have a lot of videos on Tello Nova. I've done a lot of videos on it, on how you can register for it, on what you can get from it, and what the pricing is, and the things you can do with Tello Nova. I'm going to link most of my videos that I've done on Tello Nova for you to see it. It's very, very user-friendly compared to most of the ones I've just talked about. This is extremely user-friendly. It's good for the beginner. You have the ability to create two patterns free, and then you have a subscription of, I think it's $29 a month. And with that, you can do any number of patterns that you want. So it's something you can just subscribe, do your patterns that you want, or you just create your patterns, save them, and then do the subscription. Then all you have to do is to download your patterns, which is free for me. It's even better. You do your subscriptions, you download your patterns. So first create your patterns as much as you want. You want to create 20 patterns, 20 blouses, 20 skirts, 20 dresses. You can create it. You save them. I have videos on how you can create those patterns on my YouTube channel, which I'm going to link them below this video, so that you go through them and you see how easy it is to use Tello Nova. I'm not going to spend much time on it because I have detailed videos on how you can use Tello Nova. The last on my list is the OptiText. With OptiText, you can do a lot. If you go to their products, you can see a 2D, 3D pattern design software. And if you click on that, it can show you that you can do a lot of designs with this. And if you scroll down, there are videos taking you through how to use OptiText to suit your needs, how to use it to make user-friendly pattern making. So there's a lot of videos here that you need to go through if you want to try your hands on Optitex. This is a real professional pattern making software. So by the time you go through all the videos, you have an idea of how you can use Optitex to create your online sewing patterns. So those are my 5 AI assisted online pattern making softwares. Have you tried any of these ones, or do you know of anyone that I have not mentioned here, especially the ones that are quite easy and beginner friendly? If you know of anyone, please drop your comments below and I will look into it and see how I can create a video around it. I've mentioned 5 AI assisted online dress pattern making softwares. Go ahead and try them. I have not done a lot of individual videos on most of them, but I've done a lot of videos on Telonova, which you'll see in my channels, and you can go ahead and look at it and try your hands on Telonova, because that for me is quite simple and easy to use for the beginner. You know, I always like simple things, and I like things that are simple for you and that makes your sewing life easy. Thank you so much for watching. Till my next time in my next video.